even like this. I mean, this after the hatch, just to get that to fit properly again after you covered it and to get it right so you got a handle on it, so you go down, turn it, and that lock. Takes an afternoon, didn't it?
Did it really?
Dick had already made it, but we had to finesse it to get it to...
To get it to fit.
All in now. That's practically there, done, but, oh. And all the rivets are gone on now. Look, see all the rivets?
See that?
They're all rivets.
They're all put in.
Down the back and what have you. We've got little trim bits to put on here and that. Be careful with that colour.
Oh, yeah, it's terrible.
That all goes through the mechanism and what have you. That's all there.
That's Top Cat, isn't it?
That's Sylvester.
You know what he's saying, don't you?
That's Dick's.
If you don't like it.
Behave yourself.
Wow.
That's our insignia, that is.
Yeah. Can't believe it. That's really, really good,
isn't
it?
She's coming along. We can put the engine in now, but.
You run the engine over here?
Yeah, she actually had 2 gallons of fuel.
Yeah.
Is that right? You've got to put 10 gallons through it?
Well.
Is that right? You've got to put 10 gallons of fuel through it?
We put two gallons.
Bob said he thought you had to put 10, is that right?
Well, that'll be run in when I've had 10 gallons.
Oh, I see. Right.
Well, now we'll get fixed down. I've still got to trim this here yet. I haven't really done much with it, other than getting it to fit and whatever.
Can you shove that bolt in? Bolts are on there.
Where's the spanner? I'm not going to reach it with my fingers, am I?
I don't know. Is it under that one?
Silver. Was that silver one? I was going to say, it's got to... I don't know what you've done with the spanner, Dick, other than it laying here. So that's got to be offset into. You can't.
Yeah.
I don't think this. I'll try with this one, but I don't think it will. I'll cross thread it, Nick.
So this is going to be the mountable.
I'm sure it can't. It's got to bend. That's got to be that knobbly end on it.
That's got a knobbly end on it.
Oh, sorry. Yep. Go on in.
Yeah, you got.
As long as I do it up enough, just see if that'll come off, Dick. I think it's got a couple of threads on it. Let me put the top two in.
Is that
500 cc,
isn't it?
No, 420.
Yeah.
A wee bit short of 500.
You're not when you started up, no.
Okay.
Right, he's off it, because I didn't
trust him. You got it, have you?
Yeah. I swear it's getting to know where I started to look the business in it.
Cool, isn't it?
This will all be polished up, there's finger marks everywhere.
Yeah.
That took me all night to drill this, so I got them. That move right.
He went. You do when you get nervous, you take your thing, Gilbert.
Yeah.
You do it. Yeah, you're like. Now we're in here, we chat away, and all of a sudden, for a half an hour, there's not a word said.
No.
And then one will chop up and say, "You're taking it serious, aren't you?" Because you are. You're concentrating. And then we say, "Cool, get sweat on you." I drill sometimes. I'm like, "Yes."
You've been here most days,
actually. Yeah.
Well,
we dream a bit now.
Yeah. Play with airplanes, you said, no? They don't answer you back, I tell you that.
Oh, that's right.
That's like little things just what's happening. When you build it, before you start covering it, you build the plane virtually complete, right? You do it, you make sure everything's there. You take it, then you spray it. and then the heat getting it, and that started to affect the plastic in it, Dick. I started to put twists in it.
Oh, I see.
Because what's happened, that something else will now... that's sort of like, you know, things like that you have to put right, because something...
That's all right, you're okay.
Something happens to the material, and that's affected by either the cellulose paint or the thinners, or is making that twist.
Yeah.
And then if you lay it awkward and something lay on it, that'll stay in that shape. They are. But as I say, they are. That's so hopefully today I wanted to do the stripe. There's a stripe down here on that. Between these, on these two, right?
Well, absolutely brilliant, isn't it?
As I say,
next time we see you, that will be on its main.
No, well, I'd like to take another one before.
Would you?
Yeah.
Get the wings.
When they're getting the wings done, right. And then we'll take it on its maiden.
That will make the film really interesting.
And they do a 40%. And he had about a half a dozen kits that weren't one and they weren't the other. I think what they'd done, they put them all together and made them into a kit. And you've got to be experienced enough to look at the plan and think, well, that ain't right.
Well, yeah, you did know, you don't really get a building plan. The building plan is not the size of your building.
Oh, I see, you have to do it to scale.
Dick's way to explain it is, they do a 30% exactly, or 33% exactly, so on the 40. But the plan you've got will do the booth.
Oh, so then you have to work out which is according to you.
It's not a plan, so it's just a...
All the time you're having to think, well, that ain't wind up, that ain't, because you'll measure something, you'll think, well, hang on, that's got to be multiplied by another 10% or something. So that's, that ain't just simple.
He had to go for a bigger engine.
And basic.
Well, I'm not in love with Mookie.
So we had to extend the engine, which is made, you can see, it's only, even now, that's about that much clear. But the time you move it in the centre, it's only still got to be clear on the heads by that much once that's in there.
Yeah.
That's hanging on the top heads, and that's clear that much at the bottom.
At the bottom, yeah.
So that's how much, they even took that out, we've cut it, and extended it. These are just to hold it while I get moulded again.
Oh, I see.
You get all this advice off these people about milky engines, and we've had more and flown more than they've ever seen. But they give you so much bullshit. We went to the Nationals, and they were flying milky radials, and every one had to come in after 5 minutes because they were overheating.
Oh, really?
Well, when you talk to Milky already...
My age was never overheat. No. Never overheat. Yeah. Well, they all came
in the right position.
Very small, isn't he?
No, he's
small. A bit smaller. Yeah, I was just thought about the engine and then him. Yeah,
he's a third scale, he is.
Yeah.
He can't go down because the radio gear's underneath him. The tray is pulled out. I showed you that last time.
Yes, you did, yeah.
Well, that's now pulled out because we were trying to mess around with Warren yesterday.
I had the same.
Yeah.
Let's go down.
Discussion with Lindy yesterday.
Sort of yarn and
a long job getting it covered.
And then, well, yeah.
I mean, work with me.
Even somebody else just, God, that's come up all right. That has. For how,
you've
got to cover it, really, truthfully, I'm surprised I've covered it so well with that material.
Yeah.
Because
What is that called again?
That's oral cover.
Oral cover, yeah.
But I would have liked to cover it with Solatex. Solatex, white, and sprayed it.
Yeah.
You know, but there was a lot more work.
That would have made it ever so heavy.
Yeah, and then the bit of the weight situation come in, so...
But this is basically a showpiece.
The stem was covered in Solatex.
The stem was
sprayed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
This is basically a showpiece.
You know, Solatex.
You say your heart's been broken, and you just can't win. You say that you'll never love again. Let me tell you, friend, you can't give up on love. That's the one thing we got to keep going, 'cause It don't come easy and it's so hard to hold. You can't give up on love. Looked out my window, what did I see? It's another broken